won't be able to go down that chute. It's almost over.
What's our destination? You heard me. I'm holding this ship till I know where we're going. You'll fly me direct nonstop to Moscow.
Hello, my name is Roy Disney, and it's my pleasure to introduce the home video debut of one of the greatest triumphs of my Uncle Walt's filmmaking career, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, the very first full-length animated feature in movie history. Snow White was immediately hailed as a masterpiece in 1937.
Aren't you proud of it, Mr. Disney?
Well, I'm so proud, I think I'll bust.
And it began a tradition that has continued ever since with films like Beauty and the Beast and Aladdin.
Come over here, big group hug, group hug.
In 1995, The Lion King will join the collection of Disney classics available on home video.
Everybody look left down.
Walt Disney would have been thrilled to know that through today's technology, millions of people are enjoying these animated masterpieces in their homes. From Pinocchio to Fantasia to Dumbo, time and time again. Now I'd like to take you behind the scenes for a look at one of our most exciting new movie projects. Disney's 33rd full-length animated feature, Pocahontas.
Can you sing with all the voices?
It's the adventure of a young Native American woman who fought against hatred with the power of love.
Can you paint in all the colors of the wind?
Pocahontas will be coming to movie theaters for the summer of 1995. For Walt Disney, innovation was a way of life. Imagine how this single innovation, the computer, has changed our lives and will continue to change our future. At Epcot, at Walt Disney World in Florida, Walt Disney envisioned a place where people could see and interact with the future. Today, another aspect of that vision becomes reality at Innoventions, a showcase for the new products and technologies that will shape our lives in the very near future. At Innoventions, you'll see a whole host of products before they come into the marketplace, products that will change the way we live, work, and play. Of course, technology isn't only about the future. It also helps us preserve the treasures of the past, like the film you're about to see, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Now it's time for your family to enjoy one of my family's proudest achievements, Walt Disney's timeless classic, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Thank you.